started on this then, this talk is a result of an earlier presentation that we had, and you may remember, we had a gentleman in here talking about the Lafayette Escadrille. And in the process of going through that talk, he mentioned these two guys. And probably nobody else didn't ring a bell with anybody, except somebody like me who's a mutiny on the bounty net. So, we sit here and go through this. Let's see here. Let's see if this works like one home. It does. How about that? Both of these guys were in the Lafayette Blind Corps. And you've got the Lafayette Flying Corps and the Mutiny on the Bounty. Doesn't sound like there should be a connection at all.
Yeah.
The guys are born 80 days apart, half a world apart. Charles Nordoff was born in London. James Hall born in Colfax, Iowa. They were both